Multiplication. Multiplication is repeated addition. For example, to find the total number of legs of 5 chairs, we'll add 4 5 times because each chair has 4 legs. 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 is equal to 20. In other words, 5 times 4 is 20. We can write it as 5 into 4 is equal to 20. Cross is the sign for multiplication. The first number, 5, is called the multiplier. The second number, 4, is called the multiplicand. The result of multiplication is called product.